So it's 2:14, well, 2:16 in the morning. Your girl about to get up and do her big one. So update, the time is now 4:01. I did one ride, just one ride. All right, y'all, so one last ride. Trying to get one last ride. So the time is now 3:07. So it is 7:09 in the morning. Mississippi a while ago, in Jackson now, you know, tired, don't have that much left to go, or I can just go to my room, my hotel room, and just vibe, chill till tomorrow. Stand, I had way too much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned I wasn't sure how I wanted to start off this vlog. I look crusty, rusty. I'm just sitting up here eating my cookout, my food from last night that I did not finish eating. Still bummy. Watching SpongeBob. I wasn't sure if this is how I wanted to start off the vlog, but I said I was gonna give y'all a video last night and an update of how it was last night, y'all, if y'all were in the live I did last night. It's crazy. But I'm finna eat my food because I didn't bring my stand. It's in the trunk. It's in my car. I didn't bring it to stand it up so y'all can watch me eat. So we just gonna wing it. I'll see y'all in a minute. This is my view. Okay, y'all, so y'all can't see me, but I'm gonna try to record as much as I can. I just called myself buying the little thingies from Five and Below, because the way this car is set up, it's like just like space for air vents, clips. So, and I wasn't finna buy no thing and put it on the thing and mess it up. So I'm all out of place. So y'all, right now the time is 1:12, and I am waiting on Miss the special winner. I'm waiting on her to hit me back, y'all. So, okay, y'all. I was trying to get some content for y'all, but it's hard. But so I'm just throwing the clips that I have. We are about to get ready to head to. Y'all, I ain't even tell y'all. Oh my goodness, I'm just thinking it's just on TikTok. So y'all, as y'all don't know, but hold on, let's. We gonna let the top back. Maybe some good lighting, like that, y'all. Even though y'all can't see my face, I was looking for my little shades, but. You know. Sit up so y'all can see me. Hold on. All right. That's the lowest it's gonna go. Okay, y'all. So, I did a giveaway on TikTok. I picked 3 winners. I did 2 Cash App giveaways. And the number one winner, I was going to... It was gonna either be fly or I was going to drive. Now originally I was finna fly. Here I go talking and all this. Y'all don't want to hear that. So, but anyways, I end up picking the winner. She ended up being in Mississippi. So I've been planning this trip for some time, y'all. So right now I'm finna get ready to put the GPS navigation in, and we're about to go to her. I'm gonna record a little clip of us right now. We're finna go to brunch, so that's why I'm dressed all brunch like. Can y'all see? Like it's giving all black and everything like that. And later on, we supposed to be going to go get something to eat, get drinks.
She's
and stuff
about
like
to come
that.
Out and I think I see her. She gonna think I'm a creep, so let me stop. Y'all, so here she is. Tell them hey.
Hey everyone.
Oh my. Oh. So how's your day so far?
It's amazing with you.
What? Okay. So am I doing right?
Yes, you kept your word. Okay. You really exceeded my expectations.
Okay, I look crazy without earrings. But y'all, I was trying to record as much as I could. Well, you know, without like messing up the vibe and everything. I got a little video for TikTok or whatever, but she don't like being on camera too much. But we had a good time. Hold on, y'all. Let's I'm gonna come talk to y'all when I get a little bit more comfortable. This was the fit, y'all. I just rolled over my toe with that chair.
Hey, y'all, so I forgot to bring my stand once again. So, I'm just about to, I said I was going to come and talk to y'all real quick. I got some Subway. Honestly, this has been very an experience, y'all. So, what I did was, I explained that in the other clip. So, we end up going out for brunch. We end up eating, I got a mimosa. She got a mimosa, but I didn't like the mimosas. Like, I thought mimosas had orange juice with it. It was just like, it tastes like sparkling water. Like, it was just, I don't like sparkling water. Not my cup of tea. But she ended up drinking them. We were sitting and talking and just vibing. Then we went, sat at the park and chilled. And then we were finna go walk the strip. But it had started raining real bad. Went to get something to eat. I gotta tell y'all about the whole brunch experience. Right, the customer service and everything. But right now, I'm finna eat this Subway. I'm hungry, y'all. This vlog probably gonna be short. I went to Five Below too, trying to get the little vent clip. They didn't have the one I wanted, so I had to settle. And that settling, well, it was not good either. So, what's that noise? But all right, y'all, I'll be back. I'm tired.
I end up going down to the downstairs or whatever to valet, trying to get my block. I thought I left it in the armrest. Wasn't in there. To be honest. Now I'm just taking my rings off. I got a picture. I took a couple pictures today. Had on these earrings. Like it was giving bougie classy. But I'm just in a vibe. I'm drained out, y'all. I literally am.
Literally just left Bucky's. Well, I'm right here still. I got gas and I went to go get me some snacks. When I tell y'all, Bucky's so thick.
Car wash time, baby. Car wash time, baby. Damn in the morning.